Hi everyone, so we had our first e-race last night. It was super interesting. I mean the last time I actually drove a sim was maybe 10 years ago, and things has evolved tremendously. Last night was my first real experience racing together with other sim racers in a 3-heat battle, 6 laps per heat. It was super interesting. I spent half the day practicing. I was kind of worried whether I would be used to sim driving, but you know, I was amazed at how realistic it is and how I could relate my driving to an actual simulator. So it didn't take long before I got the hang of it, and you know, I even qualified first or top 3 for the races last night. So all in all, I had a great night. It was a great night of racing, and I'm looking forward to more. So here's a short video of my races. Ezan will be doing the commentary for the final round coverage of his series, and that should be out later this week. So again, enjoy the video, and I'm really looking forward to the highlights. Thanks.
Take it easy, man.
Yeah, you're like bloody like kurap, eh?
Go 5 in.
Yes, like the car.
How do I know?
The car.
so now he's telling me.
Okay, all belakang lari ni, right?
Yeah. Why? Until lari is okay.
Hey, hey, hey.
lari.
Thank you.
easy.